Sure. In the middle? Sure. Should be everything for now. It's 11,000 to pay rent and to hire an employee. Should just be one extra of everything. Sure. Can hold 80. We'd like to fit one more, but I don't think we can. I don't know, can you? No, it's just never gonna work. Can you do 3? I mean, yes, but you trap yourself, okay. But if you do that, can you fit one more? You can, okay. It's 100 items. We can only order 90 at a time, but we already have 16 in storage. Technically, you can do that because you don't technically need to get to storage unless you want to see how many items you have in storage. A little claustrophobic, but it works technically. The plan is to hire some staff, so. Buying coffee machine and table. $6,000. So we can probably afford one day of rent and hire one person. Store windows. Alright. Casual. Wow, fashionable. La Fashionable. So we got 220 on every pair of pants. Either one. What's this shirt? So 240. 220? 200 even? Ten, but it's active life. These are La Fashion Obelos. All right, so let's do the. So what? Maybe we just do this outfit. Let's just do this outfit. Order two extras because we're gonna put them in the window. There it is. That one. Quality. Very fashionable indeed. Let's try to convince people that this is a quality outfit. This is a fashionable selection of items, yes. A little bit of light. Okay, quality and fashion. Armina. Registers opened. We bought the computer, we did. End the day, no. Not want to end the day. We want to remind ourselves of labor, hip, techie. laborer. You want to reach a bunch of laborers. Hipsters and techies next. Hipsters next. I want to reach a lot of hipsters. Tell them all about it. Techies, no. Techies want technical speckies, right? So we could use a cell greeter or someone to work the register. Hopefully someone with those skills is in the pile. Hopefully there's a pile. Posted. Alright. Got the coffee machine, got the table. Register's open. Near the door, if you want to go greet people, kind of near everything to go sell. Almost 4 grand left. Can't see what we have left in storage because of our setup, but we can hold more because of it. Rent's expensive. I need extra hours to make up for the little overspending we did. And there's tourists in town. That should help with our problems. Take out a little loan to help cover the beginnings of hiring people. Okay. All right. Storage systems. Sales? Alright, I'll take a sales. pretty good at sales. Can also do marketing, but I think we're just going to have you on greeting. Sell and greet. You also know farmers. Don't have mobile devices here. Unpacking, not going to have you unpack. Activity boost. Salesperson that can anger customers. Perfect. And you like shorter days. I'm less happy than I was when I first started. How expensive are you? Are you willing to work for $1.02-$1.33 an hour? Okay. Alright, you're hired. Mark, I don't think we can afford it right now. Customer service? Can also work the cash register in a pinch. Okay. Accountants. Men's pants. I'll take that. Surrounded. We might get surrounded. Marketing. Excel. I guess if you're on the register. Random mood boost. Also like shorter days. You're more expensive. You willing to work for $1.33-$1.14 an hour? Okay. Someone work on the register. Just storage system? Can you do anything else? No. $31 an hour. Marketing. Another customer service. I guess grab you for customer service and might have to move the other one to work the register. Men's shirts, okay. Registers your weakest skill. You're good at marketing, but we're probably going to need you on sales to begin. It's less days off. How expensive are you? How much do we pay the other one? $1.02-$1.33 an hour? $1.33 an hour? Never gonna use the marketing. Oh well. Okay. First two like shorter days. And the second one is gonna be on the register. Okay. That's sad. You're good at sales, but I want someone on the register. What day is today? Sunday? So we have Saturdays and Fridays off. Oh. New person. We'll have to make the roles ourselves. Alright. When are you going to come in, though? I guess do I want you working mornings or evenings, if I had you coming in, I'll just have you coming in the mornings. You like shorter days, so I imagine you can get mad and tired. 1, 2, 3. That's 8. And a lunch break. Whoops. If we do that, and I work the register the rest of the evening. Actually, 11. 11, get back for the rush. Okay. Go home at 5 if I haven't remembered to send you home. Perfect. Trayton was sales and marketing. Delonte was shorter days, right? Yeah, shorter days. Okay. So there's a 1 o'clock rush at this location. What I think I'll do sell and greet. But before we do, so green and blue sell and greet. Green and blue sell and greet. Guessing the one on top is more important, so go greet someone outside if there's no cells inside. I think that's what it was. Sale and greet. Sale and greet. Today's Sunday. You can also have Saturdays and Friday's off. Okay. And if you're not already mad, go home at 5. You could take a 10 o'clock break. Get back for the rush. Which means Trayton. It's also a sell and greet. You could market. You could sell and market. Well, I'm not too worried about that. Let's just sell and greet. You come in probably for the noon rush. You'll take like a 3 o'clock break. have Thursdays and Wednesdays off. Okay. So, I unpack all by myself. Help sell at 10, jump to the register at 11. And then I'm on the register to end the evening. I think, let's see if that's too many employees. I know with my previous person, I think I had no employees on the first day to make sure I made money. And I took zero loans ever on that playthrough. So it'd be interesting to see if you got a loan or spending more money. Let's see how it goes. Just save just in case. Come buy your shirts. Should we risk 4 days worth? You get a good discount for 4 days. Let's risk it. All right. I think we've taken care of everything. Let's give it a try. Perfect. Everything got delivered, right? Yep. No delivery. I guess. Make another one for laborers, because they were the biggest market. Try to hit up the sales a little more. Go say hi to our employees, though. Damara, on the register. Good job. Good effort. Delante, you greeting people already? Good job, Delante. Good job, good effort. And yeah, that leaves me on selling, restocking, and marketing. This big bar is. How we doing? Hey, oh, we are a busy store. Yep, it's hanging there. Hi. Means you're allowed to buy it. Seconds. Bet you need a men's shirt.
Thanks.
Alright, helped with two cells. Now I'm gonna run and restock. Where I can't. Okay. We can buy a lot more of those shirts. That shirt's going fast. Those shorts match. Thanks. That shirt.
Thank you.
Oh, the sweaters have flown off the shelf. Okay, the casual shirts are flying off the shelf. Stripey. Basically, shirts with lines are doing very well. Volante's on the break before the rush comes. That
Hi, spare 2 seconds.
I need to help out with sales.
Thank you.
But Triton will also be here soon. Perfect. Sure. Gotta talk to Triton at some point. Need a shirt? We got shirts.
Thanks.
Triton. Good job. Good effort. Alright, we've talked to everyone today. Tomorrow's on break. That's me. I'll stay here and I will trust sales team to do all sales. Mark can come back for the rush, and I'll restock whatever's left in storage.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Hi. Spare 2 seconds.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Runner's back. All right, after this customer, we switch. Switch.
Hey.
Hi. Spare 2 seconds.
And up to me to restock. I'll trust sales to get around to sales.
Thanks.
Restock, that can help out with selling and greeting.
Thanks.
Excuse me.
Thanks.
Let's see, Triton from outside will help you. I'll get the greeting. You need a shirt. We got shirts. Go away. Maybe Delonte would be better.
Thanks.
We have items in storage, so there's something I can restock somewhere. It's those pants.
Hey, have a minute.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. It's more than we have. It's a band. Oops, wrong button.
Thanks.
Need a shirt? We got shirts. Need a shirt? We got shirts. Restock again.
Excuse me.
Completely out. Nearly out.
Thank you. Hey, got a second?
Okay. That's everything.
Hi. Spare 2 seconds.
Need a shirt?
Thanks.
95%.
Thank you.
Mara. Losing some will to live. Monte. Everyone's sad.
Excuse me.
Also pink shorts. We got pink shorts.
Thanks.
Oh, Triton's. That's right, the late break to help with the late ending. but we're gonna be out of stuff to sell.
Thanks.
Could order more, but it costs more, so I think I'll just eat the losses. Just sell everything and call it a day. Thanks. You can go home.
Thanks.
Early? Triton finishes their break. Maybe Dolante can go home early. Go home early. You like shorter working days. Get out of here. One shirt, one pant. I think Triton and I can handle that.
Thanks.
Good job, Triton. I heard someone say thanks. No items, no items. Go home early too. Need a shirt? We have like one left.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, no one's coming inside. There you go, that got one inside. Celebrity grab blast with the golf pants. Fair enough. Do you need a pair of pants? Good, because I think the guy in the store is grabbing the last one. Wait, shirt. I messed that up. Need a shirt? You might have one left.
Thanks.
Cheers. You gotta run. Gotta beat this guy to it. You made him leave. You better take it. Rude. Cheers if you want it. It's the last one left. He took it. Everything sold. We can order more of everything. Oh, it didn't flash. All right. It's been one day and shorter working day. I sent you home early so you could enjoy your shorter working day. Everything is sold. Okay. Well, yeah, I guess she was sad because her best thing was sales, so we made her work the register. Everything sold out fast. We don't have enough pallets. But we need more of everything. Actually, that was the last thing that sold. So we'll leave it at 8. Just get 2 more of everything except for the last shirt that sold out because we already had 8 of them because they're hanging in the window. Same with the pants. Well, they weren't the last thing that sold out though. We'll leave it because that's... we're gonna have issues with the delivery. And that leaves us with 8 grand. Anyone that knows how to work a register in here? Cash control? You can also do sales. Alright. We can make this work, I think. Moody. Likes longer days. Okay. Good with pensioners and techies. You're going to be on the register, that's fine. Register is your best thing and you picked marketing, article handling, and sales as your perks. And you're never getting that mood bonus at this store. All right, perfect. Willing to work for $1.11.63 an hour? $1.28.49 an hour? All right. You're hired. Maybe we'll give you Thursday, Sunday. If we give you Thursday, Sunday off. Thursday, Sunday means... you work the register Thursday, Sunday. And you can do the thing you want to do the other 3 days. Okay. You like longer days. There's no one else. No one else to unpack items, so I guess you're coming in the morning. If I forget to send you home, home at 6. What time? Tomorrow takes an 11. Guess you could take 11 as well. Doesn't really matter. We'll do this, but then I'll try to send you home early if it looks like your bars are getting too low. Because you like longer days anyway. Alright, I think that works. Hopefully I haven't hired too many people. Let's see how this day goes. Still got the ad going. A little money floating. So let's see. I gotta get in there and unpack. Hopefully I can get 30 done. And then we don't miss out on some. Everything we could. Delivery is on time. That's something. Unpack it, and I have to get it out there. Probably should have hired one more person, but the rent kind of scared me. Yep. Okay, interesting mix. And we'll completely get rid of this so we can come back with 30 more items. Let's try to get some things out for sale. Hopefully that'll do. Until I unpack everything else.
Thanks.
More on the shelf.
Thanks. Hey, got a second?
Now let's see. Jacqueline at 11, I think. Takes her a break. Gonna need an unpacker.
Hey.
Hey, can you help me? Hi, spare 2 seconds.
Oh, she gets the noon break. Nope, she's on break.
Thank you.
All right, well, we hung up as many as we could.
Hey, can you help me?
Grab a couple more here.
Thank you. Hi, spare 2 seconds.
Thanks.
Okay. Haven't even talked to Jacqueline today.
Thanks.
We'll get it, Jacqueline.
Thanks.
Good job, good effort.
Hi, spare 2 seconds.
Thank you.
Striped shirts are in. Come get your striped shirts. White button-up shirts are in. Come get your white button-ups.
Excuse me.
Sold out of whatever that is. And the sword Minecraft bed.
Thank you.
Okay. Got some stuff in storage. We can't get to it, but I think we're good. Delonte will help you. Jacqueline's might not survive the whole day.
Got a second.
Creighton will help you.
Thank you.
Good job, Delonte. Stripey
Thanks.
Shirts. More stripey shirts. More Minecraft bed. More. Oh yeah, the
Thanks.
Autumn skirt shorts. More stripey shirts. More torn up pants.
Thanks. Got a second?
Okay. Dante will take care of you. Drayton's helping you.
Thank you.
Jacqueline's still a little upset, but okay.
Hi. Spare 2 seconds.
More uniform outfits as well. Anyone helping you? I guess I'm helping you. It's the last one in the store if you want it.
Thanks.
Jacqueline's getting a little tired.
Thank you.
Once you go home early, I'll just take it from here.
Hey, got a second?
She likes longer working days, but she slows down. It's basically useless. Dante, you go home at 5. This guy didn't buy a million things. Yeah, get a couple more items out there. Pink shirts. Gotta make a run to the pink shirts. We'll be going home at 5, right? Yeah, alright. Alright, Trenton, it's all on you.
Thanks.
I heard a thanks. Good job.
Hey, can you help me?
Thank you.
Trenton might be able to get to you. Trenton's our last salesperson on hand. Sat on some greeting, but oh well. You did your best.
Thanks.
Just some pink shorts left. Is that everything? That's everything. We got 4 pink shorts left. You know what, Drayton? Good job. You can go home early. Oh, I didn't see that person. But you can go home after you help that person.
Thanks.
Good job, Trayton. You need some pink shirt shorts. They're pink.
Thanks.
Need some pink shorts? They're pink. got one. Oh, closing time. Oh, one at the buzzer. Oh. You bought one, but maybe you'd like two?
Thank you.
Is there a rule that you can't buy two of the same thing? I mean, if they like it enough, surely they would buy more than one. Sold everything but one pair of pink shorts. Oh yeah, we're done. Yeah. Hey, celebrities. $10,000 in rent, loans, and wages. Everyone's on hand. Morning sales crew. Perfect. No sick emails. Had everything that sold. Same problem we had last time. Need more of everything. We can't hold more of everything. $1.57. That's adding two to everything, leaving pink shorts as is. $15,000. We can afford it, we just don't have room for it. I have to hire an article handler. Marketing. Marketing. We'll start with the first one that we don't know. He's got no skills, but he's got a talent for article handling. Shorter days, we just have him unpacking and restocking in the mornings. If he's cheap, maybe we'll do it. Oh, how many articles, how many items will he destroy? $47.67 an hour? Oh, he's probably gonna destroy so much money worth of items. $69.19 an hour? Yeah. Sure, you know what? I need help unpacking things in the morning. And you seem to have a hidden talent for it, even though you are basically skillless at it. Congrats, you get Mondays off. Restocker all day. If I forget to tell you to go home, feel free to go home at 4. Why don't you take a noon break, and then when you're done with your noon break, come and restock everything. Actually, 13 grand. 13 grand. Oh, so close. Alright, paid off one of our loans. But we lowered the daily payment. So, because we got rid of the first loan, so. Just pretend like we paid a little upfront. Save more per day. It'll help out in the long run. Two days left on the shirt ad. Simple life or golden coin? Golden coin. Pants. Come buy pants. We can't afford golden coins ads. Ads. Yeah. Pants. What are the chances we pay more than $200 in taxes? That's cheap. Pants. Alright. We can afford the taxes. You just have to make money. Projected to be in the green. Alright. That's over 3 hours. Including the frame drops. But yeah, over 3 hours. I think that's a good spot to call it. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you're able to enjoy that. Is there anyone online that I follow that I would care to raid? Oh, there's a couple. Let's see. Oh. And I click off the screen and the sound goes away. Yeah, probably just raid Hannah. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you have a good rest of your day or evening, wherever you are in the world. See ya. All right. Raid has been sent. If you're still here, thank you for watching. If you're watching the VOD, thank you for watching the VOD. But that is it for content from this stream. So peace out. See ya.